YouTube, it's your boy MB and the place to be. Back with that Buick LeSabre with that rust out. As you can see, I got the sheet metal all on there. I'm finna grind it down so I can put the Duraglass over that first. You are gonna use green Duraglass. Do not use body filler first on metal. Do not do that. It's gonna get soft because body filler is not water resistant. It's gonna get soft and it's gonna fall off. It's gonna fall off in big pieces. So you wanna go Duraglass first with some Tiger Hats in there to be even better. But as you see, that's what all we're talking. So all right, YouTube, the next step is me putting the Duraglass on there, sanding that down, priming it, and painting it black. So all right, YouTube, let me get back to work, man. As you can see, I'm getting things knocked out more and more, showing you guys more different work. I got more work to show you guys. Big shout out to my Uncle Roy, man, for giving me the heads up to go and do what I gotta do, giving me more motivation to say, MB, you do this by yourself, man. Quit looking for help. Do what you gotta do, you ain't got nothing to worry about, man. Write everything you gotta do. When the car come in, write it down. And just start knocking the list out. So that's what I've been doing. Big shout out to Uncle Roy for that, man. Like I said, we had a long talk, and the talk worked, man. So that's all sometimes people need is a little advice. You know what I'm saying? So, and it worked, man. I appreciate that, bro. I appreciate that. So with that being said, let me get back to work. And I'm gonna keep on pumping these videos out to y'all. I got more stuff coming. Like I said, this just came in yesterday. I got it done now. Let's see, I'm gonna put the Duraglass over there, go on the other side, do the same thing. So catch you guys on the next one. Peace and love.